We're standing in front of the mass grave of the Spanish flu pandemic of 1918. This whole area here has over 400 Hamiltonians that are buried in a mass grave right here. On the tours, I warned people that the pandemic would happen again. Not if, when. We are now in the when. It's happening right now with social distancing and masks and everything that needs to be done. Back in 1918, they did not know how to stop it like we don't know how to stop it today. What happened in 1918, over 50 million people around the world died. In Hamilton, it was over 400 in this mass grave. The flu in 1918, actually the epicenter started in Kansas, in the United States. A soldier had it. He went to the front during World War I, and that's where the spread started. And the misnomer there is that the soldiers coming back from the trenches after the war ended are the ones that started the plague. They did not start the pandemic. What it did was it started in the United States and went to Europe. And then all the soldiers in Europe, when they went back to their countries, that's where it spread around the world. So what happened is that these soldiers that actually survived the war in the trenches in Europe got the disease and brought it back and died here in North America. It was a world pandemic. Millions of people died, and we are in the midst of one right now.